Hello friends, welcome to Incredible Innovations. In this video, we have brought a new aircraft, which very well may be the future of private aviation. At the moment, chartered flights are the only way of private aviation, and coronavirus condition has not helped the aviation industry anyway. This is Solera 500. Aircraft that looks like a giant bullet in the sky. Created by Ottoman Aviation, Solera 500 is one of the most fuel-economical aircraft in the last 50 years of aviation history. Solera 500 can fly 18 to 25 miles per gallon. On the other hand, normally aircraft give to the 3 miles per gallon. This is huge. Solera 500 is using a reasonably simple Retta 03 V1 to combustion engine that reduces running costs to an estimated $328 per hour. Where Otto says a comparable jet would cost US$2,100 per hour. It can carry 6 passengers in a degree of luxury, with lots of legroom and open space. Solera 500 has a range of 45 nautical miles, and a maximum cruise speed of 460 miles per hour. A similar private jet Citation CJ3 Plus has a maximum range of 2040 nautical miles, and top speed of 480 miles per hour. That means it can reach from LA to New York by consuming just more than half of its gas capacity. Its outstanding fuel economy puts it way ahead of the curve on emissions. It is over 30% more efficient than the FAA and ICAO target emission standards for aircraft entering service after 2031. And its glide ratio of 22:1 allows it to glide and powered for up to 125 miles, according to Otto Aviation. It is roughly 3 times better than the typical aircraft. But why? It is so efficient. Extensive use of laminar flow surfaces is responsible for 59% reduced drag. When we compare drag with a similar size of aircraft, but why no one was able to do the same? Otto Aviation says this design cannot be implemented on a bigger aircraft. People at Otto Aviation think be able to charter the Solera 500L at prices comparable to commercial airfares, but with the added convenience of private aviation. That's it for this video. Please subscribe our channel and like our video. Thank you for watching.